It's early selling season for real estate, but it's already warming up into a hot market in parts of Halifax. Houses are selling fast, and bidding wars are back, meaning some houses are gone before the for sale sign goes up. Here's Rob Gordon.
It's the perfect place to live. Tree-lined, quiet, but there's something missing here. It's the for sale signs. They're obvious by their absence.
We had a total of 10 offers on the property. Each and every offer was at least higher than full price.
Roy Thomas is stapling a sold sign to the one for sale sign in the neighborhood. The story of this one deal is a tale of a bidding brawl.
And the house sold for 15% above the asking price.
Now that's what they call a bidding war.
That is definitely a bidding war.
Have you seen that before?
Not to this extent.
The hot market is talk of the street. And by the way, that house sold for $330,000.
The prices are just skyrocketing.
Samantha Askheim bought here a few years ago. Good thing.
It was a fixer-upper and it was a decent price. But now we couldn't afford to move to another house in this neighborhood.
Location, demand, supply, it all makes a market. Longtime agents say some parts of town are hot, others are not.
This is the West End, the best end. And in this end, no question, things are up. The higher end is definitely selling faster than last year.
And why all the action?
With the announcement of the SHIPS program last year.
That SHIPS program.
A lot of people are buying in anticipation.
But we can't deny the shipping. That is certainly...
That shipyard contract again.
Again.
So along with location, 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 ships, ships, ships may be the new credo of the real estate agent. Rob Gordon, CBC News, Halifax.
Hot housing market in Halifax.
It is.
Good times are back, I guess, for realtors.